Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil.
You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Can't wait for the rematch. Running away? Nah, didn't think so. Oops, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
Enough!
One more round. It's like I'm back on Malay Island. They know they all stand a chance. Are they trying to atone for something? Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
Don't win! my father? What the hell's going on, Trish?
His logic is sound. I had a hunch myself.
This doesn't make any sense!
I know you hate Virgil, but you can't kill your own father!
It's true. You'd never recover from that. You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind
you. Nico, stop the car!
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. I'll go by myself.